sometimes the strainer gets full of foam, so usually we'll take it out and take it over to the sink and get one of these mixing tools and just kind of mix right through that strainer, and that way the juice will go on through, and then we'll kind of rinse that strainer out because it'll still have some pulp in there, and then finish juicing.